I'm already on the way back to Red Rock Parkway. I've passed the Goat Lake Trail path, trailhead a long time ago, and I don't know how there's all these bog orchids. I mean, this area isn't really boggy. I guess you can see there's some moss on the ground, but this just seems wild to me. I don't know why there's so many of them here. Are they on this side? Nope. I just saw them on the other side.